Alpert and the Tijuana Brass. Taste of Honey. Quick insight. The drummer for this is Hal Blaney, and he's played, it's estimated, 35,000 different recordings. A lot of them hit number one or top 10. You've heard him before. Just trust me, you've heard him before on a lot of recordings from the 60s and 50s and early 70s. Taste of Honey. That was kind of fun to play. I may have not even made a mistake, I don't know.